When the curtain open, they be yelling apps.
Go ahead.
And if you didn't,
then what?
Then now you know.
What's up? Asshole, asshole.
Kick your flow, yeah. Got you. Back by popular demand, it's your man Doc. Tell him what I am.
You some motherfucking scoundrel.
Villainous. I don't care if you sensitive, I'm different. My only proof of birth's a death certificate. Brain like a fried egg, dick long as my leg. I don't give a fuck though, but I love having sex. Hit my weed man up, told me all he had was stress. Rock, ask DT how he wanna handle
that nigga.
Now I'm in the Nickersons, but I ain't got no business here. Cause I can get killed cause of the colors on the shit I wear. Fuck it though, I'm in this bitch, acting all hard. But watch me turn impotent as soon as niggas tripping. Shit, I only got one life. And nigga, I ain't risking it. I probably catch cancer by 26. Smoke like a burning building, never choking. If I do, that's that killer.
Nigga, that'll murder you.
It's the fire on my chest, dude.
Ab, so you smoke too much. How it affects you?
One time, I got so high up in the sky that I ran a couple laps, then took a nap in the restroom. Kidding. I took a nap in the restroom. I'm in the laboratory sipping vodka out a test tube. And if anybody wanna throw shots and leave flesh wounds, tell them I'll be in the streets with my cleats.
I run the game,
I run the game,
I run the show.
Stop
em.
When the curtain open, they be yelling apps.
Go ahead.
And if you didn't,
then what?
Then now you know.
What's up?
Asshole, absoulyt.
Kick your flow,
I got ya.
Showstopper. Carson Globetrotter, rhyme like popping a Glock, get low like Flo Rida. You know that nigga soul, keep one in the chamber. Motherfucker judge, no, it's no justice for brothers. My nigga be slim in the pen like permanent ink. And like my first LP, I'm waiting on his release. Machete sharp on you niggas every 16. I should charge per bar like a store that sell dumbbells. I ain't finna kiss the bride, but I'm finna unveil the truth. Niggas be trash like junk mail in the booth. After who? Y'all know that. So I figure I'm wasting a gift if y'all gon' rap. Am I the shit? Read my black ass lips like confessions of video vixens. We all wanna hit. Kick it like a creative recreation on some everyday shit. And I don't even own a pair, but it's fair to say I run the game,
I run the game,
I run the show.
Stop it.
When the curtain open, they be yelling apps.
Go ahead.
And if you didn't,
then what?
Then now you know.
What's up?
Asshole, absoulyt.
Kick your flow,
I got you.
Hit you up like Pac. And when you get to heaven, ask Biggie who shot you.
Baby, baby.
I pity you rap dudes. You niggas in my way,
yeah.
You talking to the father, don't play Marvin Gaye. Better yet, I'm the author slash martyr with the probable cause to bar harder than Coach Carter starters. Pack more green than the team that gave the boot to Brett Favre. And you can hear the horror in my aura. Monster, like the one under your bed saying prayers for I shred through your epidermal layer. With intentions to hurt you like a technical foul player. Even in a scrimmage, I make you hemorrhage. I got a scheme to get richer than movie screen depictions of Bruce Wayne. No bats, just game. In fact, you niggas wanna know why you lame? I get more fly, you stay plain. I bout that. More figures than your calculator can count. I got more flavor than garlic on niggas recording. I hate y'all, I'm sick of rap. Punch at the space bar.
Largo término. A long term, bitches.
If you can compare yourself to anybody that's in hip hop, who would it be? And this is not comparing them to be side by side of them or just somebody that you see great music inside them. And every time you hear them, it makes you want to work in your craft better.
Man. Really, I mean, you need K-Dot, man. Nigga's a monster.
K-Dot.
Nigga's a monster, man. It's probably the only rapper still that gives me the chills at this point. Aside from like Hov or something like that.